When I first started this project, I didn't know what I was getting myself into. I just thought, here's an opportunity for me to rebuild the Rangey exactly how I wanted. One month into the teardown, I realized that the finish that I was after required more or less a rebuild.